Valley, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Montgomery County in southeastern Pennsylvania, south central Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, central Chester County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Philadelphia County in southeastern Pennsylvania, central Delaware County in southeastern Pennsylvania, until 8:45 p.m. At 7:54 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Downingtown, or near Westchester, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Other storms were developing northeast into lower Montgomery County and may also become severe. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to vehicles is possible. Wind damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Philadelphia, Westchester, Norristown, Phoenixville, West Norton, East Norton, Coatesville, Yadon, Westown, Downingtown, Conshohocken, Hatboro, Ambler, Jenkintown, Narberth, Parkersburg, East Lansdowne, Rockledge, Abington, and Rinnethin. This includes the following highways: Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 309 and 350, Northeast Extension between mile markers 21 and 26. Interstate 95 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 22 and 33. Interstate 76 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 327 and 345. Interstate 676 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 0 and 1. Interstate 476 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 5 and 19. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:45 p.m. for the following counties in Pennsylvania: Bucks,